Uh-oh.
Oh, it's Anthony!
We are here today to participate in a most joyous occasion, to celebrate one of the greatest moments in life by acknowledging the wedding of Garth and Mary. This beautiful setting should remind us that, like the water, human life is an ebb and flow. To be in a relationship does not guarantee an eternal summer. To make a sincere and honest commitment does not promise an end to all struggle. What a good relationship does offer, much like this lake, is the opportunity for renewal. It recognizes the abiding, sharp, shared hope that after every fall and winter, spring and summer will come again.
And the miles of nothing around me go on for days. She's the coral that anchors me, anchors me to her light. The sails were set, the starboard heading east. The sun showed its light on my destination, with her on my mind. How she's on my mind. How she's on my mind. How you're on my mind. Each mile at a time. Over time, I let the feeling fade away. The seasickness I shook to get to her. And the miles of nothing around me go on for days. She's the coral that anchors. Anchors me to her light. Oh, anchors me to her light. Oh, anchors me to her light. On my way back home, I've decided, though the bleeding and the swelling haven't subsided, though it lasts for only a moment, though it lasts for a single moment, though it lasts for only a moment. For a single moment.
Oh, though she lasts for only a moment. Though she lasts for a single moment. Though she lasts, she lasts, she lasts. I wouldn't change
being anchored to her light.